if I keep all the trouble that I've...
Thanks. If we could quiet down, then we can start with the questions now. Okay, guys, we'll be wrapping that up now. Thanks for attending.
Fans have waited and wondered, would it happen? Now it has happened. Now it's all about his debut. Well, I must say, this stadium falls in the must-visit category for any football fan, should the chance come his or her way. Anfield is the venue. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary, as always, is Lee Dixon. And there are few more enjoyable days on the football calendar than opening day in the Premier League. It is Liverpool, and they take on Norwich City.
Well, thank you, Derek. Brilliant atmosphere here today. All that hard slog in pre-season, all aimed for this game. First game of the season, all that preparation is for this. It's for this 90 minutes. Focus on it, get the 3 points, move on to the next one. Looking forward to it.
Been given away here by Ronaldo. He's in with a chance. Still alive. And the keeper has custody of the ball, but just a few seconds beforehand, he had a big save to make.
Well, keep hold of it. Have a breather, because that first save deserves us all to look at him and clap.
Well, great read there to intercept. So the starting lineup for Liverpool. The highly rated Brazilian Alisson begins between the posts. Will it lead to the goal that puts them ahead? And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again. Over it comes. And that is how to endear yourself to the fans in your debut.
Well, he's in dreamland. It's all going to plan and then some. Well, it's almost the perfect headed goal. Brilliant delivery into the danger area. Good movement. Back of the net.
And underway once more. Liverpool have the lead. Good looking sequence. Oh, he's through here. Ronaldo! He's only gone and scored in his debut match. What a moment.
Well, the fans love him already. Just watch him celebrate this one. Well, just look at this. They all back off him. And he takes the advantage, he goes through one, two, three. In the end, it's a wonderful solo goal. Well, no wonder he's delighted. They've been bossing this game up to now.
Well, a second goal for them here. Well, it was a fabulous title race last time round, and Liverpool a massive part of the story, and they were very much the team of late goals, Lee.
Well, absolutely. Keep playing to the final whistle. How many times have we seen championships won in that manner? Alex Ferguson was the master of it, and Klopp's not far behind him, to be honest, Derek.
Pretty straightforward defending, dealing with that cross. Nowhere to go, really. It's being closed down, and it's Gabriel Jesus! It really is such a free-scoring performance. Just nothing the defenders can do about it, seemingly.
Well, I just love to look at perfect technique, and you won't get any better than this. It's just... A dream strike. Brilliant, brilliant effort.
Amadou. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. Jemerson won it back. Wonderfully weighted pass. And it's gone in!
Well, let's see that strike again. First time is always very, very difficult to strike a ball. The timing has to be right, the technique has to be right, but above all, you have to concentrate on the ball as it's coming to you. You know you're not going to take a touch. Concentration is everything.
And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. Liverpool continue to advance. Will they be able to convert? Well, a sloppy clearance. What can the opposition do with this? Almost what you might call a jaw-dropping save.
Oh, he's got no right to make that save. It's absolutely fantastic.
Corner kick played over and fired against the crossbar. A case of foiling the opposition by whatever means. Well, that would be straightforward for any keeper.
Well, we both jumped off our seats there, Derek. We thought it was in, but it wasn't to be.
Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. And threading it forward. Can they put it away? Well, they would have been in a decent position there, but offside.
Oh, what a wasted opportunity that is.
The referee has gone back now to hand out the yellow card. Opted for the laissez-faire approach. Most would say good refereeing, Lee.
No, it's absolutely spot on. Keep the game going as long as you can, but then you can always go back and book him after the ball's gone out of play. Good refereeing.
Emiliano Buendia. And on the ball, Tribul. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Ronaldo. Might be a chance here. And up for grabs off the keeper. And the Liverpool throw-in forthcoming. Crossing possibilities. Buendia. happy to take on the shot. Pretty routine there for the goalkeeper. Amadou. A chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it. David Alaba has been shown the yellow card here, Lee.
Well, he got there as quick as he could, he just couldn't get there quick enough.
Gabriel Jesus. Good technique displayed. Wijnaldum firing it towards goal. Going for power there, but just too much elevation on the short lead.
Yeah, over the bar, Derek, with pace. He's a little unlucky.
The referee has indicated. The referee's verdict is three additional minutes. Has a go. Oh, the crossbar is still reverberating. It could be up for grabs. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. And that brings to a... Then the first half here at Anfield. The second half commences. It was such a one-sided first half. Might it be different this time round? And he's broken free. And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him. And he's having a field day.
Well, just look at the replay. The keeper's a little bit unfortunate. He thinks he's coming back out, but just clips the inside of the post and it sneaks in.
Well, let's have another view of that goal. So they restart the game and only one team in it. Marco Stieperman. It's with Lopez. Pukki. Straight down the throat of the opposition. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Oh, he's through here. Dear me, a golden chance missed. It might come back to haunt him.
Well, you learn the script time and time again, and he's now just gone and fluffed his lines.
And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Clattered away. Well, terrific action coming up for you from the UEFA. And he takes on the shot. And he's found the net, Roberto Firmino.
Well, as we look at this again, what they always say, focus on the ball, ensure you strike it cleanly. He's done just that. What a finish.
Well, we're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. Giving it a try. Absolutely magnificent goalkeeping.
Oh, he's almost turning away. He thinks he's scored. The goalkeeper doesn't.
Going short. He takes aim. Well, the bar can be the goalkeeper's best friend.
Well, we both jumped off our seats there, Derek. We thought it was in, but it wasn't to be.
And a friendly reminder that we have more action from the Premier League coming up. It's Norwich City taking on Newcastle United.
Yeah, game after game, the season is relentless, but players just love to play. Give them a game any day of the week. That should be a belter.
Not a good pass. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Here's Keita. They don't normally need a second invitation to give it a go on the counter. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Keita, aimed towards Ronaldo at the back post. And another goal! It doesn't get much better than this. A debut double.
Well, it's a double bubble, Derek. You can't believe it. Let's have another look at this. He wasn't expecting the ball, but when it comes to him, he chooses early to volley it. What a finish.
And as they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. But a huge transfer story, you've got to say. Virgil van Dijk has completed his move to Manchester United.
Well, for a fee of around 120 million, you'd expect to be a good addition to any squad. Make no mistake, this lad will be that. He's a very good footballer.
And a throw-in it's going to be. Really a very poor ball. And Ronaldo takes on the shot. His third goal of the match, and you cannot argue with that.
Well, he's tearing this defence apart. They can't cope with him. Well, Derek, he can relax now. He's got the hat-trick. Fully deserved. Well done indeed.
Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Ronaldo! Good stop. And the corner for Liverpool. Little variation on the usual theme. Short. Well, the keeper is happy. The bar was there. And a no-nonsense clearance. Just been a thoroughly cogent and convincing performance in this match, Lee.
Creatively, Liverpool have been great tonight. They really have. Imagination, delivery, execution, top draw performance, chance after chance. A lovely game to watch.
And Salah always has the sizzle. His goal.
Well, just look at this cross, Derek. It's all about the ball in the box. It's a brilliant effort and it's a great goal to boot.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. 1 minute remaining. And 3 minutes will be added on for stoppages. Oxlade Chamberlain. Liverpool obsessed with finding a forward gear. Now, what can they do from this position?
Number 15, Alex Oxlade Chamberlain.
And the referee says that is all for today.
There will be a minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
Old ways they might fade, but they're sticky like glue. Young girls' ways, now you don't know you, don't you? All these old men cannot tell me what to do. Thinking all night, cause the doubt is sticky too. Yes, I got a thousand references, sir, just like you. All these old men cannot tell me what to do. they're sticky like glue. Young girls place now, you don't know, you don't see. All these old men cannot tell me what to do. Oh, 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 oh. More than enough, self-consciousness for two.
Okay, welcome everyone. We'll be starting with questions now. Yeah. Okay.
Signoras e signori. Ladies. Queria aqui apresentar para vocês grande irmão.
To know about my heritage, out here doing what they never did. Sleep is a cousin of death. It's probably why I got so many relatives. Landing in Brazil on a villa, from the Cidade de Deus, but a sinner. They said my dreams would never get bigger. The face of an angel, but the mind of it. Yo, I'm if I ever get provoked, lying in the devil's clock, you're regretting what you sold. Blessings are the woes, it's the heaven where you go. Let me know the price you're selling for your soul. When you say demons belling on your phone, the concrete walls are never gonna grow. I signed my deal on one condition. When it's my time, let me know.
It is a fixture that is practically guaranteed to get pulses racing, and quite the history between these two English clubs. Liverpool against Chelsea, Anfield is the venue, and it's live on EA TV. And we are ready to go, just about. Millions of viewers from all around the world are tuning in for the Super Cup decider. My name is Derek Ray, here on the commentary position. I'm joined by Lee Dixon, and with the atmosphere building to fever pitch, we're inching ever closer to kick-off time. It is Liverpool taking on Chelsea. That's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make.
Well, the Super Cup final reward for the two teams that win the major trophies in Europe, the Europa League and the...
And that shot from seemingly miles out. Close.
Well, he got too much space and he thought, why not? Why not shoot from here?
And this is how Liverpool start the game. A highly rated Brazilian, Alisson, begins between the posts. Andrew Robertson starts with the curb nudge in front. Not a very complicated catch for the keeper. Failed to hang on to it. Firmino. And Chelsea get the decision from the referee. Royce. Great opportunity. Goalkeeping right out of the top drawer.
I cannot believe he's kept that out of the net. Absolutely amazing.
And a goal right off the bat. No wonder they're jumping for joy.
Well, it's almost a perfect headed goal. Brilliant delivery into the danger area. Good movement. Back of the net.
Go back to the goal that was scored. Underway again. Liverpool hold the aces. Given away by Chelsea. Gliding through the gears. Options in the centre. Salah! Fine reaction from the keeper.
Yeah, it looked like a good opportunity to be fair, but the keeper was more than equal to it.
Now Mo Salah, and he takes it on. Going for power there. But just too much elevation on the short lead.
Yeah, over the bar, Derek, with pace. He's a little unlucky.
Cristiano Ronaldo. And Ronaldo, oh, takes on the shot. Oh, goodness gracious me. It's a special, special goal from miles out.
Well, we're going to see the replay. The goalkeeper won't want to see this again. He gives the ball away. Still a bit to do, to be fair, but it's his fault.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored. Second goal for them here.
Goal for Liverpool. Number 17, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Oxlade-Chamberlain has lost the ball. Plenty of running room in the wide position. Is it going to be Firmino? Well, it's a procession of goals. And surely there's no way they can let this slip now. Absolutely dominant.
As we can see, right place at the right time. Striker's instinct is to be there or thereabouts. Keeper has no chance.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going.
Well, Liverpool's name of the game is keeping possession. Really starting to dictate.
And showing fine vision. And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, it's such a good run. It's a great pass. That's so difficult to defend against. It's the movement that causes the problems. Lovely goal.
So they restart the game and only one team in it.
Number nine.
Arkadiusz Milik, N'Golo Kanté, successful tackle from Joel Matip, excellent ball over the top, and he has just veered into an offside position this time. So a throw in here. Robertson. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. That's a lovely ball. A chance maybe from the wide position. He could pick out a teammate. Happy to take on the shot. The goals keep going in for them. I don't think they're going to throw this away now. Absolutely omnipotent. Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they can add.
Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Pulisic. He's given it straight to the opposition. Pulisic now. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Giving it a try. Just a bit too high with that powerful effort.
Yeah, he's just leaned back, Derek. Power was there, but not the direction.
That's very effective. Good high pressing. But after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Arkadiusz Milik. See some progress with the ball at his feet. And in with a real chance. Oh, what an opportunity. It's been squandered.
Well, you dream of 1v1s as players. He's had one and he's squandered it big time.
All in all, a broken counter-attack. So half-time it is in this battle for Super Cup. And the second half of this UEFA Super Cup tussle is underway here. Untidy in possession. It needs an accurate cross. Making sure nothing untoward happened. They favoured a short one here. Roberto Firmino might fancy this. And he takes on the shot. High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that. And it was close.
Well, it's all about timing. You've got to wait for the ball to come down. And he's very, very unlucky. Well, Derek, the floodgates are open. How many goals are they going to score? They've created so many chances. If they put half of them away, it could be a cricket score.
An unforced error, you've got to say. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now... This is Loftus-Cheek. Now they've lost it. Now, what can Liverpool do with this? He's in with a chance. Ronaldo is at the far post. And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop him.
Well, you will concede less goals if you stop the crosses. On this occasion, they don't. And they pay the ultimate penalty. The ball's in the back of the net. Stop the cross.
Well, they have been getting three substitutes warmed up. And by the look of it, all three are coming on. Given away by Chelsea. Fabinho. Oh, my goodness. What an outrageous hit. I can't believe he took it on from there. And neither can the goalkeeper.
Let's have a look at this replay. Caught the keeper on his heels, and this is why. Short back lift, great strike, takes everybody by surprise.
The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Matip now. And Gabriel. Oh, he's through here! Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
Going for power there, but just too much elevation on the short lead.
Yeah, over the bar, Derek, with pace. He's a little unlucky.
Gabriel Jesus. Shot attempted. And into the net from Gabriel Jesus.
Well, we're going to see the replay. The goalkeeper won't want to see this again. He gives the ball away. Still a bit to do, to be fair, but it's his fault.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Real chance. And he scored not once, but twice. They simply cannot stop him. And no wonder he's enjoying himself.
Well, when we see this again, it is a wonderful effort. Solo effort. Got to question the defenders. They just back off him, and he takes full advantage.
And as they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. Given away. It's a weighted pass. And in it goes!
Well, here's the replay, and the power he's got on the shot nearly knocks the bar off the post. What a finish that is.
A chance to revisit the goal.
Well, his players have... followed his every command and some. The coach must be delighted.
So they restart the game and only one team in it. Inside the last quarter of an hour. Shaqiri. Wijnaldum. Wijnaldum! Fairly routine for any goalkeeper. Corner kick played over. Tremendous block, and it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him, and no wonder he's up celebrating.
Well, here we can see, Derek, from this better angle, it's all about the technique. When you're volleying a ball, it's all about timing. Let it get to the right place for your foot to make the connection, and there you go, in the back of the net.
Underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. Free kick to Chelsea. Just 10 minutes to go. And he takes on the shot. And that shot from seemingly miles out, close.
Well, he got too much space and he thought, why not? Why not shoot from here?
Pedro, and it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Gabriel Jesus. Liverpool continue to advance. Will they be able to convert? Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Short corner it is. Useful ball towards the back post this time. Wrist on ball. Pedro. James. They've given it away. Not too fussy in clearing his lines.
There will be a minimum of four.
Well, the action is going to continue for a while yet. We will have 4 minutes of stoppage time. And they've won possession again. Well, that's a splendid... Wow, this might pay dividends. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick.
Well, when he's in this sort of mood, he's absolutely unstoppable. What a performance. Well, here's the replay. You have to say he's been a thorn in the side of the opposition all match. It's a good finish and a richly deserved hat-trick.
Well, at full time, most satisfying, a victory in the curtain raiser to the season.
Well, a trophy, Derek, is a trophy, and they've deserved that today. Played very well. They won't mind it's pre-season at all.
Not in the slightest. First piece of silverware.
Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, stretch it, stretch it. Yo, my bro just came from Dubai, now he wants four. Man, I told him that's madness. Money with the world, do backflips. Make sure you keep it all together, elastic. Stretch it, stretch it.
stretch it. Make sure the money do backflips. This one must have came from. If I say then it's gonna be a lock tick. What you mean man, I sound like this guy? Which guy? I don't even know what he. Let me sip my tea. Can't take me for a mug. Man, I done it sometime. About time that it clock. Mad ass. Never ended up in McDonald's. And I haven't had a trophy in long time. Not support that I play for the Gunners. Just came back from a madness. See my guys, yeah, we don't do hat tricks. My guy put four and he come like I shower fresh trim when I step. I don't do no facts. Lag, how you say you run this game? I'm ahead of this game. True say that I left it. And I took a trip down to Monaco. Went out to Paris, I feel like I'm. I was gonna say Mbappe. These times I was up in late. Flew down the M1, that's more like Kante. They do threads on Twitter and ranting. Doing the most. True say that money is power. So when you get money, keep fighting. Ghost, ghost. I remember when I shot my shot, but I didn't have cops, so I hit the post. But next time it's a golden goal. And if bro pulls up in the thing on the EUX local, we bang it on roads. And you know that I've ever got options, I've never been picky, so I'm grabbing both. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, stretch it, stretch it, stretch it. Yo! My bro just came from Dubai, now he wants four. Man, I told him that's madness. Money with the world, do backflips. Make sure you keep it all together, elastic. Stretch it, make sure the money do backflips. This one must have came from. If it's here, then it's gonna be a long thing. Stretch it, stretch it. Must have thought that we came up from nothing. Back then, man, we didn't have Sky Sports. What game? Like, I didn't even watch it. OT, OT, always get love when we go OT. My bro G immediately keeps stacking up racks. Waiting up, shh, now you don't go sleep. Aye. Are you taking a Netflix, now we shooting clips. Got my guy doing overtime on a Sunday night, he was taking risks. Phone bros don't pull up outside, that's nothing but bad. Treat my guys like siblings. Hop in the car like a GTA, yeah, we do missions. My bro touch NJ, he back came with a big stack like, yo, it's a madness. Keep the money under the mattress, if they try talking your name, they stressing, they're stressing. I don't even know them man there, this one must came from. If I say then it's gonna be a mad thing. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, make sure the money do. Stretch it, stretch it, stretch it.
kidding.
Why you not here with me? Can you break bread with me? Why you switch phone numbers like clothes? Why you can't answer me? Cause I got more. Why you not here with me? Can you break bread with me? Why you switch phone numbers like clothes? Why you can't answer me? Cause I got more. Yes, I moved my shawty from Florida to Hollywood. Got some gold, look big on me. Got some goals, it's a list on me. Yellow, I'm rich, I'm rock and roll. Then the stroll playing tricks on me, the stones hitting different. You supposed to be pushing me? No, it's a Tiffany. Keep my name out your mouth like some wisdom tea.
You wonder why
I am not there with you.
Ain't answering my phone
in
so long.
Why you not here with me? Can you break bread with me? Why you switch phone numbers like clothes? Why you can't answer me? Cause I got more. Why you not here? I'm on a shawty from Ryan, she been all about business as of late. I got rich so fast, they gon' just break, can't catch a break. And yes, I know you tired of hate, I'm tired of staring at your face. And if a tell a we can go tip for tech today. That's on my mama, that's on Big Sean, that's on Lil A from FLA. I'm here in LA, tryna make a mistake, tryna rap this case. That's a whole 120K to the magistrate for my parents' sake. And you still talking about sharing cake.
It's a privilege to be here today for this very special fixture. Every time they meet each other, these two teams, it is a very special day. Hopefully it lives up to the billing. Join us for the kickoff, and it's live. As the famous sign says in the players' tunnel, this is Anfield. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. Premier League football for you very shortly. It's Liverpool against Arsenal.
Should be a good one. A lot of talk about the tactics these two managers are likely to employ. Before,
he might have put his teammate in here. Oh, it's hit the post, it's still alive. Well, here is the team sheet for the home side. Andrew Robertson starts alongside Trent Alexander-Arnold in defence. Jorginho Wijnaldum starts, looking to recover his form. And Roberto Firmino is the one striker. Now Keita. This is how the visitors will line up today.
Bent Leno starts in goal. Saad Kolasinac starts alongside Hector Bellerin in the fullback positions. Mesut Ozil starts. He was man of the...
Can he score? Put them in front.
Well, he's missed the target by some distance in the end.
The keeper's given the ball away. terrific tackle. Ronaldo. This could be it. Unmarked in the middle.
Well, it's a gentle header, really, and no threat to the goalkeeper.
No, he could have saved that with his eyes closed.
Trent Alexander-Arnold.
That's a very good interception, and the defender has read the cross well.
Here's Naby Keita, read the play well to intercept. Now they're pressing in at him.
No nonsense defending, it was needed. Attacking now. Ronaldo! He's had a bang at goal, and I must say, credit for that, but nowhere near.
Yeah, poor effort, really, for a player of his ability.
It's a stat that I've used often, and I apologise if you've heard it before in these circumstances, but he didn't score in his first 26 Champions League games, Cristiano Ronaldo. He's made up for lost time, hasn't he?
Hasn't really looked back since, has he? And I wouldn't say he's at the peak of his power still, but he's not far off.
Well, what a good team player this guy is, Alan, because he's definitely not in his natural position, but he's playing so well.
Yeah, this type of character, he's worth his weight in gold, isn't he?
It's a quick break. Oh, it's a great goal!
It's all about the weight of the pass here. He hardly had to break stride and he finished it emphatically.
Liverpool have the lead here. He's made the interception. Özil! Oh, it's over the top. Here's Torreira. Redmond trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Jorginho, Wijnaldum, Firmino. Leno makes the save without any difficulty.
Yeah, quite often you see those kind of stats. Arsenal controlling possession, but when you look at how they've played, no real surprise that they are trailing in this match because they haven't.
Really in the clear now, in on goal. Oh, that was a close call. He had to get that absolutely right. He was spot on with the slide challenge. They can be quick on the break now. Could have done better with that counter-attack. Made the tackle. Probing pass. He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. And he scored!
Oh, the crowd appreciating that. And so are his teammates. What a good finish and what a good ball through to him.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Aubameyang. And that was a very well-timed tackle. We've got two added minutes. That's been signalled now.
Maybe a bit of a sighter, but it was a strong effort.
I have seen him score from those kind of distances.
And there goes the whistle for half-time. The scoreline is 2-0. Everything set for the second half. Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. With his skill, really in the clear now. He's well picked out. In with the header. and a good position, but he's put it wide.
Yeah, it's a good chance. Not sure if that came off his shoulder, you know. Didn't look a clean connection.
Throw in to come. Being closed down.
Well won by Cristiano Ronaldo. Chance to cross it.
Liverpool will get the throw. Well, that's a wasted throw. He's given it straight to the opposition.
Can he finish? Prep has to be.
Not really tested to the full, the keeper that time.
Yeah, I think he saw it coming all the way, Martin.
Here comes the corner. Tried to keep it down, but couldn't quite manage it.
Oh, I thought he was going to score there. I thought he should have scored.
For Liverpool, coming off the pitch, number 18, Marco Reus, to be replaced by number 3, Fabinho.
Well, a real treat in store for you. Coverage on EA Sports of the Premier League fixture. Liverpool, they'll be facing Burnley.
Yeah, really looking forward to this one. I think we're going to see some good football.
Well, plenty of speed, but not much organisation. And the ball lost at a crucial time.
The hosts can't quite get hold of the ball, but they won't mind that one bit because they've got their noses in front, and it's been a brilliant performance so far. I'm sure the manager on the sideline will be absolutely delighted.
Just to recap on the news from earlier in the day, Inter have finally completed their signing.
Yeah, and I think both parties will be absolutely delighted. I think he'll have a successful career at his new club, and around £45 million, I think that's money well spent.
Well, they're good at corners. Let's see what this one brings. Well, what will this mean for the team? They're going to bring two new players on. Well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. That's the way to win the ball back. Here's Torreira. Redmond. Well, the odds were against him, I think, from that position, and he's not close.
He never looked up there to see if he had a pass on.
Well, the losing team have got to do something, and this is it, the substitution. Here's Torreira. Jerdan Shaqiri. Gets the ball out wide with time to... This could be a chance. An excellent chance. More than matched by the goal. Goalkeeper who's diffused the situation.
Oh, great agility, great reflexes there, and denying the opposition any knockdowns as well.
There's still danger here after this half clearance. Arsenal really know, the players know better than anybody really, that they've let themselves down today.
Yeah, I can't think of one really that's done himself justice.
Saw that coming and intercepted. Counting down towards the end of the 90 minutes, 9 minutes left. Excellent vision. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Now Lucas Torreira. Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the putt. Great ball. Oh, just shaved the bar.
Yeah, unlucky. Hits it well enough.
It's Salah now. Now Lucas Torreira. Lacazette.
Anfield.
Tovar.
Please give a round of applause.
Now they're looking to get forward from this position. There's only a minute to go. David Luiz. And the board has gone up to indicate 3 added minutes. Xhaka. Here's Torreira. Now Keita. Aldo. Solidly away. That's it. Final whistle. It's a fine performance.
Wonder why Optimum Prime is. Never underestimate your highness. Stripped in melanin, galaxy's finest. Put a bit of pressure on the spirit of the highest. Do it, I will. Do it, I will. If they don't mean me, then you betcha I will. If they don't mean me, then you betcha I will. Better be happy, love, but I betcha I'll chill.
Flow. Oh my gosh. Where man go? Daddy had a lesson, said he get up. listening to the beat. Let them grow the feet. Flying by the Africa, get the kids to breathe. Show them how the other half how the world is. Show them how the other half how the world is. Nah, they don't know me. They can't hold me. They box, they box, they talk. I know they can't show. Please believe me. They can see me. They flex, they flex, they flex. I know they can't see me.
Thank you all for joining us. We'll start taking some questions now. Thanks all. Hands with no limits, but you just wanna kill for the poop for the boss.
Russia. How you say you real, make a tune for the cost. Think of how I feel, get a tune for the cost. But now I wanna chill in a room full of sauce. Now I'm bringing life like a fruit with a seed in it. And I got a dice, speaking truth for the cost. Run up with the mic on the track with no speed in it. Man, I put the heat to the booth for the cost. Walk in the room feeling so cute. They smell the feet like some 50 shoes. How do they dance to your conscious music? Well, if they messed up, they can still be moving. Cause I showed them rapping in school, yeah. I took it back.
It is opening night, a huge night for both sets of fans. Match day one in the UEFA Champions League. Who will get off to a flying start? Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live here on EA TV. Good evening, this is without question one of the true cathedrals of football. Anfield, the venue tonight. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box by Lee Dixon. And we've got so much to look forward to. This is where he takes aim. The keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. Liverpool corner given. And he's fired over the corner. Well, a sloppy clearance. What can the opposition do with this? And there is Roberto Firmino. Far post. There it is. A delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping for.
Well, Derek, sometimes it's the cross that makes the goal, and this is it. Just look at that. Perfect cross on his head, back of the net.
A chance to revisit the goal.
Well, he's got to be delighted with his players. A big smile on his face. They've got the noses in front. They're in the lead. Well done.
Underway again. Liverpool hold the aces. Well, Liverpool, the record winners of the European Cup of Champions League amongst English sides, and it's always something magical when they take part in this competition.
Well, there's such rich history at this football club, right through the players, the staff, but even more so with the spectators. They expect Liverpool to go deep in this competition.
Well, match day one in the UEFA Champions League, always exhilarating. And as we look at the group, what might we see in this section, Lee?
Liverpool always have to be up there with the favourites of any competition, not only to top the group, but to go all the way to the final, maybe win it. So much quality throughout the team. Napoli are a joy to watch too, we know that. So we'll keep a close eye on this group to see how it works out.
Junuzovic. And breaking at pace with menace. El Hierro Elia. And they did have the ball, but not anymore. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. There has been so much speculation in terms of whether the transfer would go ahead, but it will go ahead, Lee.
Well, the figure, Derek, being bandied around is around £30 million. What sort of player does that get you? Well, it gets you a decent player. He's got the quality. But will he have the impact? We'll have to wait and see.
Here's Ronaldo. He's found a pocket of space. He has time. Shaqiri! Roberto Firmino! Just what the Liverpool fans wanted to see as they extend the lead to 2 goals.
Well, here's the replay. I never liked rebound goals off goalkeepers. The defenders should be there. Probably would have been my fault. On that occasion, his defenders went missing.
Well, a second goal for them here. Naby Keita. Not a very complicated catch for the keeper. Naby Keita. Ronaldo. Shaqiri! Liverpool throw in here. Naby Keita.
Ronaldo at the ready.
And a half-baked clearance. So a throw-in here. Wijnaldum now.
Liverpool have hardly had the ball, but on the break they've been devastating. The pace really hurts defences. They've been electric when they've had the ball.
Plenty of running room in the wide position. Well, they were possessing the ball well, but now they've lost it. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. Firmino, he's in with a chance. Clean through he was then, but he's fluffed his lines, Lee.
Well, he just put his head down, Derek, and hit it. He's got to do better than that.
Wijnaldum. It's a highly promising Liverpool attack. Ronaldo! Almost unbelievably, he's kept it out.
Well, I'm not sure how he's reached that. Just look at the stretch on that. A brilliant save.
Well, the bar can be the goalkeeper's best friend. Well, it's a procession of goals. And surely there's no way they can let this slip now. Absolutely dominant.
Oh, Derek, take responsibility, clear your lines. The ball in the box is a good one, but just clear your lines. They don't panic ensues. Before you know it, it's a goal.
Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they can add. It's with Roberto Firmino. Jadon Sancho has it. Liverpool obsessed with, just had to keep his concentration to the maximum, and he did. Corner awarded to Liverpool. Little variation on the usual theme, short. Daka. Sustained pressure, and now they have the ball. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Firing it towards goal, and no problems whatsoever for the goalkeeper. No more time left. First half is over here at Anfield. And so the second half of this Champions League group stage match day one contest commences. Excellent ball over the top. And that's easy peasy for the keeper. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. And we very much hope you'll join us for more live Premier League action on EA TV. Classy goalkeeping.
Well, it was a good save from the goalkeeper, but you'd expect him to make that save, wouldn't you?
Corner kick played over, and a headed goal it is! Right on cue!
Well, quite a lot of the time you need good movement to get away from your marker, but you also need brilliant, brilliant delivery. And this is as good as it gets. What a header.
It has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they... ...kept going and going. Making opportunity it is. And that completes an impressive hat-trick.
Well, keep counting. Three now, but at this rate, he's in for a hatful.
Well,
Well, having scored two, he's going to get the hat-trick at some point, you feel. He's just so full of confidence. Never looked like missing.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we? So they restart the game, and only one team in it.
Number nine, Roberto Firmino.
Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Liverpool couldn't keep it. So a throw in here. Tremendously strong in the tackle. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. And very deftly cut out. Is one of offside here. They will now make use of their substitutes bench. And he was in the right place to intercept. The offside flag had to go up, and it did.
Yeah. Look along the line, look along the line.
And you've got to try to make it a bit more difficult for your opponent than that. Oh, he's through here. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
And a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. Well, behind for another corner. And firing it into the area. And it can be a hit or a miss when it comes to striking it on the volley.
Yeah, you always take a risk when it comes in like that, but he took a chance, he was brave, just not his day on that occasion. Well, just look at the stats. There it is in front of your eye. Chance after chance, goal after goal. A brilliant performance from everybody.
This attack looks highly promising. And can he deliver accurately? Firing it in. Now just couldn't keep himself onside. And a substitution in the offing. Andre Ramalho. Slipshod passing. Has a go. Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. Possession lost, intercepted. Is this the moment? And the ball is in the net. And that is not... going to count. The decision is offside, Lee.
Well, it's a good decision from the assistant referee. Spot on there.
We've got Goalkeepers have to be mindful that long shots like that can come in.
Yeah, I always look at goalies and say, do your job, keep the ball out the net. Good job we didn't let that one in.
Oh, goodness gracious me, it's a special, special goal from miles out.
Let's have a look at this replay. Caught the keeper on his heels, and this is why. Short back lift, great strike, takes everybody by surprise.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Superbly read and executed. The tackle completely missed time, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. And the offence sufficiently sinister to warrant a yellow card.
Yes, agree with that one, Derek. He's got to be careful now.
Getting forward. Will he play it in? Shot attempted. High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, it's all about timing. You've got to wait for the ball to come down, and he's very, very unlucky.
And only 2 minutes remaining here.
Nothing is indicated.
Salah just running towards goal. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
Little variation on the usual theme. Short. And he scored not once, but twice. They simply cannot stop him. And no wonder he's enjoying himself.
Well, it's almost a perfect headed goal. Brilliant delivery into the danger area. Good movement, back of the net.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. There goes the full-time whistle, and Liverpool fans won't mind this at all. Liverpool with 3 points from their first game of this Champions League campaign. And there is Roberto Firmino.
Come on.
It's a privilege to be here today for this very special fixture. Every time they meet each other, these two teams, it is a very special day. Hopefully it lives up to the billing. Join us for the kickoff, and it's live. A really lovely setting for you. The context for our game today, it's the Emirates Stadium, the home of Arsenal. Martin Tyler here, Alan Smith is alongside me. It's Carabao Cup football for you. It's Arsenal against Liverpool.
Yeah, the winner takes all. No second leg in this tournament, so I'm expecting two sides to be on the front foot from the first whistle.
Oh, the lead is here for the taking. An excellent chance, more than matched by the goalkeeper, who's diffused the situation.
Oh, great agility, great reflexes there. And
Matip, brilliant defending. It saved a certain goal.
He was almost wheeling away to celebrate there.
Putting on the squeeze again and forcing an error, really a wasteful clearance. Lallana. It's a heavy touch. It is still impossible to look at a game with Cristiano Ronaldo and without thinking about him before the game as the potentially outstanding player.
Yeah, and I've no doubt that the opposition will be thinking along those lines. He will be the man to stop.
Now Lucas Torreira, Mesut Ozil, Lacazette. One or two options now in forward areas for them. He's through. Lacazette! Whether the goalkeeper, I think we must give him credit. Alan, he really put him off, didn't he?
Yeah, he split himself, made the goal look small, but even so, what a howler.
Lacazette. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. Oh, he's through. In from Ronaldo. That's a very decent ball in, not far away from one of his men in the middle. Joel Matip, Adam Lallana. This does look promising. Jerdan Shaqiri. They're coming in at the back post, his teammates. They could go in front here. That's the opening goal for Liverpool.
Oh, they're happy with that. Why wouldn't they be?
Kind of goal that forwards love, actually, because it rewards their ability to follow in, their anticipation.
Yeah, ends up being a simple-looking goal, but it wasn't. As you say, it was about anticipation.
Lacazette. It's good play to get a foot in and intercept. Now he's got the ball, what's he going to do with it? This could be a chance. Well, that's an absolutely stunning strike.
I cannot believe he took that on, Martin. It stunned me, and it certainly stunned the keeper.
Well, they'll be showing that over and over again. He has hit that like a rocket.
Well, they just stood off him as if to say, go on, have a crack. And he did. What a finish that was from long range.
It was a strike of real power, and he got his reward for it. Really in the clear now, in on goal. Wow, that was close. It was a real drive too. Flipped off the frame of the goal, I think.
Well, he's well known for striking the ball cleanly. He certainly did there, centimetres away from scoring.
Granit Xhaka. Just lost the ball, Xhaka.
Yeah, as you can see, the visitors trailing in the possession stakes for what you would say. But
Lallana! Oh, sweet, sweet goal, volleying in the cross.
That's all about timing, and he got it spot on there.
Great goal.
The defenders seem to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way out.
Liverpool putting on a masterclass here.
Number 20, Adam Lallana.
Tierney. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it?
In behind the defenders. Brilliant goal!
Oh, no wonder he goes over to thank the lad who set him up there, because that was a wonderful move. I think they've practiced that one on the training ground.
Well, it's not easy to find the spirit here that they're going to need in these circumstances as they kick off again.
Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. He's tried to hit this one too hard, Alan, hasn't he?
Oh, I think he shanked it, Martin. Miles off target in the end.
Read that well with the interception. Looking for a through ball. Well, they want to play from the back, and he's doing just that. And he could get away here.
He really fancied him to score, but the goalkeeper kept his beliefs and kept him out.
Yeah, I mean, he'd be asking where his defenders were, but cometh the hour, he stepped up there, didn't he, the keeper?
That's out of danger there with that clearance. He read the opponent's mind and got the ball. Well, can you believe what we've seen in the first half? Half-time. Well, we wait to see what the second half brings. The first half was conclusive, but you don't win the game at half-time. They're looking to get to him and take the ball from him, taking on the opposition. And he could be in.
Deep across, back post this time. Oh, what a happy goal scorer. He's found the way past the keeper once already, and now he's knocked in his second. And the hat-trick is definitely on for him. For Liverpool, it is looking pretty much now that the victory is assured.
Well, it's an enviable situation for them. Should be home and hosed.
So off they go again, trying to make some sort of mark in a game that they're being dominated in.
He's through. Really tried to fire that past the keeper.
Well, you miss it in those circumstances and it looks like you've lost your head. I think you might have, actually.
Coming up for you on EA Sports, don't forget, don't miss this, the coverage of the Premier League fixture, Arsenal, they'll be facing Manchester United.
Shots on here. Oh, it's a tremendous goal.
Flag up for offside, it's not going to count.
Well, really good organisation from the defence, and it was offside looking at it.
What did you make of it, Alan?
Well, I thought he was onside, you know, but he's gone through and tucked it away. But looking at the replay, yes, he had gone a bit early.
Wijnaldum. After this, the visiting team are involved in this fixture in the Premier League. And
tried his luck!
A good try, but a simple save. Just to talk about transfers for a moment, Alan. Sevilla, we understand.
And it's in!
That is one of those special moments you don't often see.
A glorious goal.
Takes a lot of concentration, this kind of volley, and look at him, eyes fixed firmly on the ball, gets it all right here.
Well, the body language at this kickoff isn't great, is it? And you can understand why. Certainly wanting to find a teammate.
Left the defenders trailing now, here's a chance. Oh, with just the keeper to beat, he went for power, but he's missed the target.
Yeah, just decided to put his foot through it when maybe a bit of subtlety had served it better.
It's an Arsenal substitute who's getting ready.
With great vision here. That's a brilliant stop. Here comes the corner. Back out of the bar. And defender can get it upfield.
It was a marvellous effort, wasn't it, a moment ago? He couldn't have hit it any better.
Oh, he's won it back. That's a really good tackle. Cuts it out nicely. Reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Looking for goal now. Salah. And this is a goal.
Well, it's no coincidence. How many goals like this has he scored? He's just got ability to sniff out the chance, to anticipate when the keeper's going to spill it. This is certainly a poacher's effort, the way he's just latched onto it quickly, the way he's got there ahead of the defenders.
There's only really one team in it, only one team enjoying this when you look at the scoreline.
Substitution for Arsenal coming off the pitch. Number two,
Adam Lallana. It's a real shine to Liverpool's play in these kinds of attacks. Redmond, Lacazette. He's got players helping him here, but he might go alone.
Lost the ball there, Arsenal.
Got the ball, and they're going at the... He might be through. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it.
Well, you can see here, with those chances...
And he's seen the shot. Great hands. Well, this is a real shock. You can see it in the faces of the players, and you can hear it in the lack of noise. The pass threaded through. Saved by the keeper, but not decisively. That's out of danger there with that clearance.
Fabinho
has a go here! The keeper stops it. There could be a follow-up now. Far post cross. They couldn't stop him the first time. They haven't stopped him the second time. And he's leading his team in the best possible way with two goals today.
Oh, it's smooth as silk, that move, and what a cross in for their wide.
Little surprising that it is as one-sided as this late in the game, but the team leading deserve the margin of what's going to be a very comfortable victory. He's got skill with the ball, and he could get away here. Clean through. Against the goalkeeper.
Yeah, it's a wonderful stop, Martin, isn't it? And no bits and pieces either to follow up on.
Arsenal are going to make a switch. Gabriel Jesus. Still dangerous here off the goalkeeper. Well, sometimes you just have to clear it like that. Safety first.
He doesn't want to lose it here.
Wijnaldum. That's a wonderful save at full stretch. Corner played into the middle. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Well, that's an absolutely stunning strike.
I cannot believe he took that on, Martin. It stunned me, and it certainly stunned the keeper.
Well, they'll be showing that over and over again. Well, Alan, maybe that's the one he'll treasure the most, because it's given him the hat-trick.
Yeah, and he'll be taking home that match ball with a great...
That's it, the final whistle from the referee. The game has long been over, in truth, and a huge mark. It was absolutely extraordinary, exceptional, elegant, excellent.
Well, he goes across and grabs the match ball from the ref, a hat-trick, and that's...
Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it?
call it dirt cheap, this American life. A ceiling came through on your confidence. A ceiling came through, but the healing came too. So the Sunday's best. You know that I don't take your request. So love me till the day's done. Memories still with us.
por ti, tú por mí.
Yo por ti, tú por mí. Yo por ti, tú por mí. Yo por ti, tú por mí.
Mami.
Colgando del cuello los juguetes.
Del cuello los juguetes.
Rodeado de flores y billetes.
Flores y billetes.
Estamos one fire, machete.
Sí, sí.
Y mira, mira, mira. Si con nosotros te entremete. No quieres que lo, que lo, que lo.
Grazie per essere qui oggi. Possiamo cominciare. Bene.
When you score goals, you make headlines, and this man is the leading marksman in the league. Does he have another goal in his future today? Good evening to you. I must tell you, this is a city I always look forward to travelling to on football commentary business, Naples. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me here on the commentary box for complete coverage is Lee Dixon. And we've got UEFA Champions League group stage action to bring you tonight. It's Napoli taking on Liverpool.
Well, Derek, both teams got off to a flying start.
Real chance, and foiled only by the crossbar. Well, the header didn't exactly go to plan.
Well, I'm not sure what he did there, but he caught it on the top of his head. But whatever he did, it was a poor attempt.
Here's the team for Napoli. Alan starts with Fabian in the centre of midfield. Shaqiri! Good stop from the keeper. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And short it is. And he takes on the shot. Not the easiest of situations for the keeper. Well, he couldn't quite keep the header down.
Well, it was the pace on the cross. Sometimes with that much power on the cross, just cushion it, otherwise it goes over.
So, glancing at the table, and I must say, when the teams... And he takes it on. Goalkeeping right out of the top drawer.
I cannot believe he's kept that out of the net. Absolutely amazing.
Short corner favoured. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. The corner kicks keep on coming. Corner kick played over. Well, it all counts for naught. And for understandable reasons, we're focusing on Dries Mertens, a very talented player. What sort of performance do you think he has in him today, Lee?
Well, yeah, brace in his last game. He'll certainly be a threat. Can he get another two goals or even three in this game?
This might be ideal for the counter. Well, they can't quite take advantage in the end. And he's broken free! Alaba comes up with it. It's with Roberto Firmino. And slipped through beautifully. The net is staring him in the face. And that's a fine stop. Now the delivery. Well, a sloppy clearance. What can the... And turned onto the woodwork. The opening goal. Due reward for their efforts.
Well, they've made the pressure count. They really deserve this lead. Well, here's the replay. It comes off the keeper and he's every right to ask where his defenders are. They were second to react and it's in the back of the net.
So the game has restarted. Liverpool in front. It's a highly promising Liverpool attack, but will hold a respectable enough effort, but he couldn't extend the lead.
Given too much space, why not take the shot on? Good effort.
And now Zielinski. Good-looking attack launched by, well, visionary passing. And delivered towards the back post. And it's in for Liverpool. Is there a way back for the opposition now?
Well, you tell youngsters in that position just to hit the target. You can't score unless you do. And on this occasion, he does, and he scores.
It's going their way. 2-0. Extremely sloppy in possession. Ronaldo might be a chance here. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
Happy to take on the shot. Might still be able to do a bit of damage.
Well, I'm still trying to work out what he did there to keep that ball out of the net. Absolutely brilliant goalkeeping. Well, how many goals are we going to get? The chances are just coming thick and fast. Defensively, they're all over the place. Can they make them pay a little bit more? It looks like they can.
Well, not a cross that will live long in the memory. Goal kick. Jerdan Shaqiri has it. Wijnaldum now. Lallana. Very comfortable when in possession. Has a go. Well, it's goal after goal after goal. Just no end to this. A brilliant display.
Well, you can see it coming, Derek. They did a great job of moving the ball, pulling players out of position, and eventually found the space to finish it off.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Read it superbly to take back possession. Well, you know me, having been in Istanbul in 2005. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch. Well, the offside flag has been raised. No goal.
Well, it was close, but he just went a little bit too early.
The referee's verdict is 3 additional minutes. And showing fine vision. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
He cuts it back. And it's 2 for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop him.
Well, let's see that strike again. First time is always very, very difficult to strike a ball. The timing has to be right, the technique has to be right. But...
And so it is, the first half story has been written. And slipped through beautifully. Underway in the second half. And after such a lopsided first 45 minutes, is it possible to think they could turn this around? Easy meet. Liverpool throw in here. It's with Roberto Firmino. Oh, a nice looking pass. Just had to keep his concentration to the maximum, and he did. And that's a corner. Just over the crossbar with that header.
Oh, it's a perfect cross. It's a perfect position. And he just gets underneath it over the bar.
Well, delighted to say, more Premier League action coming up for you. And now, passing it through. And Ronaldo sends it in. And he scored not once, but twice. They simply cannot stop him. And no wonder he's enjoying himself.
Replay, here's the value of crosses, and when they come in like this, almost teed up on a plate, he swings his boot and he catches it absolutely perfect. What a finish!
And here's Alan. Loss of possession by Napoli.
Well, this is Liverpool at their best, they love possession of the ball.
Oh, he's through here, and he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him, and he's having a field day.
Well, when we see this again, it is a wonderful effort, solo effort. A question for defenders, they just back off him and he takes full advantage.
And we're underway again, this game very much over as a contest. Given away. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. It's with Alan. Mertens. Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. Dangerous looking through ball. They will now make use of the substitutes bench. The ball with Marco Reus. Absolutely magnificent goalkeeping.
Oh, he's almost turning away. He thinks he's scored. The goalkeeper doesn't.
So the corner played into the box. The crossbar got in the way. High degree. Degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, it's all about timing. You've got to wait for the ball to come down, and he's very, very unlucky.
Mertens. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Well, the shot from that position left a bit to be desired.
You've just got to hit the target. Let the power down a little bit and go for accuracy.
And here's Alan. Mertens. It's with Alan. Mertens. Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging. Teammates could potentially join in. 15 minutes remaining. It was a fine-looking attack, but now they've given the ball away. Electing to cross into the centre. Gabriel Jesus. Real chance. surely. A really top-notch piece of defending. And the referee spotted the foul, but has played advantage. Mertens. And a tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action, potentially. And that will mean a caution.
Well, definitely a yellow card, Derek.
And the keeper takes charge and dealing with the free kick. Intelligent threaded pass here. Has a go. On his own with only the keeper to beat, and still he's missed it.
Well, he had one thought, power. He should have thought composure.
Possession changes hands, the interception there. He takes aim. He's gone for power, Lee, but it's wide.
Well, no real direction, but the power was there. And you're right, it's just gone past the post.
Couldn't keep the ball. Liverpool obsessed with finding a forward. And in with a real chance. It's still alive. Cleared away comprehensively. It's with Alan. Mario Rui. So close to keeping himself onside, but offside is the verdict.
Well, and that's his job, the linesman. Give those tight offside decisions and get them right.
Lozano now. So, the full-time whistle, and another 3 points in the bag. Good-looking attack launched by Ronaldo here.